Josiah used his size advantage on the sleds, took the early lead, and was able to keep it as they swung across and started climbing. At dropping shelves, Josiah still had a slight lead. But look at Jay's technique, going sideways. That allowed him to catch up. They both dove for the buzzer, but right there, Jay barely beat him.